I'm back, baby.
And I got tips for video. Of course I'm talking about video. I'm always talking about video. But mainly there's three kinds of videos that I want to talk to. Okay, so we're gonna kind of work our way up through the ranks, starting with like docu-style slash vlogging content. Exactly what I'm doing right now. Very, very low impact, almost no overhead at all. You can totally do this in-house. You can even shoot this with a cell phone. Super easy to do. Cool thing is, they're completely up to you. You can be totally creative. You can do as much or as little to the video as you want, and it's super easy, and the turnaround is like really, really fast. These kinds of videos typically are gonna live on like YouTube or Instagram or Twitter to get your brand visibility out there. This really helps provide a personality to your brand, your company. Next thing I want to talk about is case studies. These are like interviews that you would do with your clients. This might be like the first instance where you actually hire a crew to make a video for you, because they're gonna require a little bit more tact, a little bit more thought. They're gonna require a little bit more planning. The reason you might use one of these is because they explore a specific issue that your company may have solved for a client, or it would explore some specific issue that the company or your brand would want to expose. Videos like this are typically gonna live on your own website, or they're gonna be used for promotional services to garner more clients. They talk about how you solved a problem. And if you solve the problem for one client, you better believe that there's a future client that probably has the same issue. These videos can also live in like pitch decks and other different presentations that you can use to find more clients.
All right, hey, how you doing?
Ooh, got close to you there.
Last one we're gonna talk about is like full on branded content that you would do for a client. Now this kind of content usually has the highest production value, which also means that it has the highest cost. So it's something you're just gonna have to live with content like this. I gotta tell you, it definitely shows. This kind of content typically lives as full on television ads or promotional content that lasts for a really long time. Videos like this are incredibly well planned and executed, down to the hour in most cases. Full on branded content videos are also incredibly niche. They explore a specific thing, like a lifestyle associated with a product. Typically, they're also very metaphorical slash narrative in their nature, which means they're not gonna take like a documentary or a vlog style approach. And to cultivate that suspension of disbelief, to incorporate this lifestyle choice into your product's visibility, you have to do a lot of planning. With these videos, longevity is key because you wanna make your dollar go the most, which is also why these products, these branded content videos, are so expensive. But like I said before, these typically live as full-on advertisements and have long advertisement runs. That's what we got this week. I'll see you next time. Peace and deuce and love and knowledge. Blah, blah, you. I'm sick of this outro.